Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be on a hair mask which is very natural and which will make your hair healthy and strong, shiny. So this hair mask I am using quite a long time. So this is very natural, and this paste includes only two ingredients, that is, one is aloe vera gel and one more is almond oil. So for this paste here, I am going to use the Patanjali aloe vera gel. You can use whichever aloe vera gel, like if you have natural aloe vera gel, you can use that also. And one more thing is the almond oil. So here I am going to use this Bajaj almond oils. So you, if you have like any other almond oils, you can use that also. For this hair mask, you need the equal quantity of aloe vera gel and almond oil. So here I have taken a clean bowl in which I am going to add 1 tablespoon of the aloe vera gel. As well as 1 tablespoon of this Bajaj almond hair oil. So mix this paste nicely. Now I'm going to apply it on my hair. So before applying, I am going to detangle my hair. Not only for this, you have to detangle your hair before applying any hair mask or oiling your hair. So from this, we can prevent hair fall. After this, by using my fingers, I am going to apply this hair mask. If you want, you can use any brush also. By dividing into parts, I am going to apply the mask from scalp to tip. So let me tell about the goodness of aloe vera gel,
which is a very good solution for all types of hair problems like hair fall. If you use regularly, you can fight against dandruff also. In aloe vera gel, you can see the lots of vitamins and minerals which can make your hair thick, healthy and strong. And also it works as a natural conditioner. And finally, aloe vera gel will helps to reduce dry and unmanageable hairs to make smooth and silky. And now coming to the almond oil, which will moisturizes your hair, and it includes vitamin A, B and E, which will helps to grow your hair faster. And almond oil will makes your hair silky and strong. So depending upon your length of hair, you can increase or decrease the quantity of aloe vera gel and almond oil. After applying, massage your hair around 5 to 10 minutes, which will increase the blood circulation and helps to grow hair faster. After that, I am going to tie my hair, make it a bun and leave it for 1 to 2 hours. And if you want, you can use before going to bed. And for best results, use twice in a week.
I hope you are going to try this hair mask. If you try this hair mask, please let me know in the comment section. If you like the video, please give it a like. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also click on that bell icon to get all my new videos notifications. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all in my next video. Until then, take care and